Imagine an entire 20-story concrete building which can store energy like a giant battery. Thanks to unique research from Chalmers University of Technology, Sweden, such a vision could someday be a reality. Researchers from the Department of Architecture and Civil Engineering recently published an article outlining a new concept for rechargeable batteries made of cement. The ever-growing need for sustainable building materials possesses great challenges for researchers. Some researchers joined together several years ago to search for the building materials of the future. Together, they have now succeeded in developing a world-first concept for a rechargeable cement-based battery. The concept involves first a cement-based mixer with small amounts of short carbon fibers added to increase the conductivity and the flexural toughness. Then, embedded within the mixer is a metal-coated carbon fiber mesh, iron for the anode and nickel for the cathode. After much experimentation, this is the prototype which the researchers now present. The research has produced a rechargeable cement-based battery with an average energy density of 7 watt-hours per square meter. Energy density is used to express the capacity of the battery. And a modest estimate is that the performance of the new Chalmers battery could be more than 10 times that of earlier attempts at concrete batteries. The energy density is still low in comparison to commercial batteries, but this limitation could be overcome thanks to the huge volume at which the battery could be constructed when used in buildings. The fact that the battery is rechargeable is its most important quality, and the possibilities for utilization if the concept is further developed and commercialized are almost staggering. Energy storage is an obvious possibility. Monitoring is another. The researchers see applications that could range from powering LEDs, providing 4G connections in remote areas, or cathodic protection against corrosion in concrete infrastructure. It could also be coupled with solar cell panels, for example, to provide electricity and become the energy source for monitoring systems in highways or bridges, where sensors operated by a concrete battery could detect cracking or corrosion. The concept of using structures and buildings in this way could be revolutionary because it would offer an alternative solution to the energy crisis by providing a large volume of energy storage. Concrete, which is formed by mixing cement with other ingredients, is the world's most commonly used building material. From a sustainability perspective, it is far from ideal, but the potential to add functionality to it could offer a new dimension. The idea is still at a very early stage. The technical questions remaining to be solved before commercialization of the technique can be a reality include extending the service life of the battery and the development of recycling techniques. Since concrete infrastructure is usually built to last 50 or even 100 years, the batteries would need to be refined to match this or to be easier to exchange and recycle when their service life is over. For now, this offers a major challenge from a technical point of view. But the researchers are hopeful that their innovation has a lot to offer.